The Meatball Boys are back. Daniel Holzman, Michael Chernow, co-owners of the New York hotspot, The Meatball Shop, friends of the show. And you are here today with a couple of great recipes from the book, The Meatball Shop Cookbook. Not surprisingly, guys, we're cooking meatballs today. So what are you bringing us here first?
You know, one of the sleepers at the restaurant, one of the most popular dishes amongst the people in the know, mm-hmm. are the chicken meatballs.
Okay.
You go to the meatball shop and you think beef meatballs. Once you try the chicken meatballs, that's it.
All right, so let me get going here. And, you know, you guys, best friends since high school. How did the meatball love, how did you guys find that over, like, in an algebra class?
Simple. It's simple. Keep it simple. And, you know, everybody will follow, and that's kind of what we do. We've been working in restaurants for years and years. We wanted to do something simple and easy, and the meatball is the vehicle.
And it does, it's interesting. You can do whatever you want because it is going to be one good bite, right?
Just a bite of a meatball.
You can venture. So here you go. You got, what's going in there?
These are classic Italian ingredients.
Oregano.
Oregano, parsley. We got some ground fennel seed, a little bit of... A little bit of white wine.
Oh, wow.
Gives right. it that.
Be careful, buddy.
From what
I've
heard.
It's early, but otherwise I'd be...
I'm getting ready to dive in. Should I be
you know,
ready
you
to
can use
in?
The spoon, but honestly, that's not going to do it any good.
Nope.
You gotta get in there, man.
Right.
You gotta
there
mix it up.
The man likes to get dirty.
All right, so, and when I'm mixing, I mean, you want it.
You don't have to be afraid to overmix this. This is, you want it fully amalgamated.
Fearless with my
look at the size of the guy. Definitely not a scared man.
Look at this. All right, so as we move along, that's eventually what it's going to look
basically,
like.
Basically, if you've done a great job, which you've done a semi-great job here, you're going to come up with something that looks exactly like this.
No, all right, so the perfect meatball, how are you guys actually making the perfect meatball, one meatball?
You know, God's gift.
No, there's
there's no substitution.
So you just yeah.
You're just gonna give it a mix.
Right,
and
a
mix and roll.
Yeah,
a little mix and roll.
This man is good with his hands, ladies and gentlemen.
Mix a roll or shake.
Mix and roll.
I feel like this is specific. This is a little stickier than normal.
Yeah.
Am I taking my ring off and getting?
Oh yeah,
come on.
I don't know how your wife will feel about
that. I love you, Donna, but I'm gonna take that off for a minute.
So it's not just a chicken meatball. It's gonna be coming with what?
These chicken meatballs are coming with.
Oh, look at that.
We do a pesto sauce.
All right.
The restaurant.
Yeah.
The pesto is arguably, sir.
Thank you, yes.
My favorite sauce. Oh, sir, there we go. Wow, look at that service. We are in the hospitality industry. All right, so we do a spinach basil pesto.
Okay.
Spinach, basil, you want to blanch it in boiling water for a good minute. You want to cook it through, flash it in some ice so it stops the cooking process.
Yep.
You basically want to, once they're blanched, they look like that, pop the spinach in. Pop the basil in. The olive oil.
Nice.
Let her go.
Can't have too much.
Drop the top on this guy.
It's as simple as that.
And then let it go. You let it go. Then, of course, once that's gone, you want to add your walnuts.
The walnut, yeah.
Yeah.
Right. Chopped walnuts, you want to chop them first. Then you want to add your Parmesan cheese.
Okay, and a little salt.
And then your salt. And then voila.
Voila.
Simple as that.
You want to pulse just a few times. Texture. And
texture's
then
key.
Papow, there you go.
There you go.
Spinach pesto. That's simple, everybody.
A little tip. I find that a little pesto goes a long way.
A little pesto can go a very, very long way.
Yeah. Okay, it's not all we have, but wait, there's more. Steak knives and what do we have here?
Meatball smash is one of the most popular dishes at the restaurant. We've got these, brioche buns. We put the meatballs, we smash them down with a little bit of mozzarella cheese.
Okay.
And you just got to take a bite of that.
Right.
I promise you won't forget it.
My life's about to change.
Uh-oh, there we go. That's a good bite, everybody. That's a good bite.
Wow.
Thank you so much.
All right. Again,
man.
Recipes from the book, The Meatball Shop Cookbook, are available. GoodMorningAmerica.com at Yahoo. This is the greatest thing I've ever had in my life. We'll be right back, guys.